Have you ever noticed the calming effect that the color blue has on your mind? Well, it turns out, there's more to the story than just aesthetics. Welcome back to my channel, where we unravel the fascinating mysteries of health and wellness. Today, we're diving into a captivating topic that might change the way you view your surroundings. As we explore the intersection of science and everyday life, get ready to discover the surprising ways in which the color blue may hold the key to curbing our appetite. Buckle up as we delve into the research and uncover the secrets hidden behind this calming hue. But first, hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our journey through the fascinating world of health. Let's jump right in. Colors have a profound impact on our emotions and behaviors, and it turns out, there's more to it than meets the eye. Colors have been studied for decades in the field of psychology, revealing that each hue can evoke specific feelings and reactions. It's a phenomenon known as color psychology, and it plays a significant role in how we perceive the world around us. Studies have shown that warm colors like red and yellow can stimulate appetite, while cool colors like green and blue tend to have a more calming effect. Now, our focus is on the serene and tranquil color, blue. The color blue is often associated with feelings of calmness and tranquility. This psychological response to blue can influence various aspects of our lives, including how we approach food. Have you ever considered how the colors of our food might influence how much we eat? Buckle up! It's a fascinating ride. So, how does this work? It turns out that the color blue is a rare sight in the natural food palette. This scarcity might signal to our brains that the food we're about to consume is not as energy dense. As a result, our appetite may be subtly influenced, leading to potentially healthier eating habits. To put it simply, the color blue might act as a visual cue, nudging us towards more mindful and controlled eating. Now, let's talk about an interesting phenomenon that might have you reconsidering your choice of dinnerware, the blue plate phenomenon. Can the color of your plate really influence how much you eat? Get ready to be intrigued. The blue plate phenomenon centers around the idea that the color of our plates can affect our perception of portion sizes and, consequently, our eating habits. It's a fascinating concept that researchers have explored to understand the subtle ways in which our environment impacts our behaviors. Studies have shown that when we serve food on blue plates, there's a tendency to consume smaller portions compared to plates of other colors. The contrast between the food and the blue background might create a visual illusion, making the portion appear more significant than it actually is. While color psychology provides valuable insights, it's essential to recognize that the perception of colors can vary across cultures. In some societies, the color blue may hold distinct meanings and associations that extend beyond its calming properties. For example, in certain cultures, blue may symbolize purity, spirituality, or even rarity. Understanding these cultural nuances adds layers to our exploration of the impact of blue on appetite and opens the door to a broader conversation about the intersection of color, culture, and cuisine. Now let's shift our focus to the practical side of things. How can we bring more of this calming hue into our lives, and what difference might it make for our eating habits? Whether you're redecorating your kitchen or simply choosing your wardrobe for the day, there are practical ways to incorporate the color blue. These small changes might contribute to a more mindful approach to eating and an overall sense of well-being. For starters, consider using blue plates or utensils during meals. The subtle presence of blue in your dining environment could act as a gentle reminder to savor your food and be mindful of portion sizes. From selecting blue-themed tablecloths to choosing blue lighting for your dining area, the possibilities are endless. And there you have it, fellow explorers. We've journeyed through the intriguing world of color psychology, appetite, and the mesmerizing influence of the color blue. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the science behind the color blue and its potential impact on our eating habits, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on our future videos. Thank you for joining me today. Until next time, stay healthy and stay curious.